Babe, oh my gosh, who's ringing the doorbell for this lot?
I don't know, maybe the security?
No, security didn't say anybody was coming. What time is it?
Oh my god, it's literally like 10 o'clock.
I'm trying to watch the basketball game. They're lucky it wasn't a Suns game. If it was a Suns game right now and they were bothering like this.
Babe, check who it is. Don't open a door.
I know, I'm about to check right now. Babe,
who is it?
It's someone wearing like a Bawadis hoodie, so I'm guessing they're like a fan or something.
No way.
I don't get how they would know where I live. There's literally a million rooms in this complex. Oh. It's a fan for sure. It's someone wearing a Bawadis hoodie. Bawadis, the hoodie says Bawadis. I'm not gonna open. It's almost midnight.
Yeah, no, don't.
And it's a school day. Okay, babe, I'm about to go to the gym. I'll let you know.
Have fun.
Thanks. What the heck? Do we not have a mailbox? Why didn't we get our mail? Wait, this isn't even our mail.
What are you talking about?
Hold on.
What?
Big fan, come out, please. I love you.
What are those?
Bawadis forever, big
fan. Me?
Babe, it's from the guy from yesterday. Trust me, he was waiting right outside. Like, I feel bad, but not at my house.
What
like,
the heck?
I would love to meet this person, but just not at my house. It's kind of creepy. He seems like a big fan, but like... Yeah, I don't know. Like, this is weird. I'm just going to go to the gym and then I'll
be
back.
Be careful.
Babe!
What?
Wait. There's more. I swear I picked all of them up. Wait, there's
what?
No.
Is he outside?
I don't see. Oh, he just popped his head up. I swear he was from the floor and he popped his head up.
No way.
Yes, he's sliding.
Why is he outside?
How am I going to go to the gym?
You can't go. You can't go.
No. I have to go play
you
basketball.
Can't go. He's outside. I mean, I love family, but not at the house, babe. Look, how did he send? How many? He wrote Bawadis forever.
Babe, he's gonna hear you for sure. We can't talk that loud right now.
I can't.
How am I held hostage in my own home? I'm trying to go play some basketball. Okay, you play with me. Oh,
I'm not playing with you. No.
Why? If I'm not playing with my friends.
Babe.
Okay, guard me.
Lemon.
It's okay.
Ow! Hey, babe, what are you cooking me for dinner?
Your favorite.
Ah, that looks good.
Frosted Flakes. They're more than good. They're
great.
Okay, the food's coming, babe.
What? I'm just watching you do it.
I know, but you're putting pressure on me.
I'm not doing that.
What
I'm not doing anything. I'm watching you.
I swear. Do you hear? It sounds like Bosley when he smells chicken.
Is Bosley outside, maybe?
There is nobody here, but I swear it's coming from here. Yo, bro, I understand. I know you're a huge fan. I appreciate all your. Babe, he's laying on the floor with his nose through the door. I know. I appreciate all your support, but please not at the house. Please. No, thank you for watching all my videos. Thank you so much. But please, it's just a little weird, man. He's not even talking back. He was like drooling out of his mouth. I'm telling you, it's like Bobby when he's... Whatever.
Just stop cooking.
Yeah, please. Babe, can you please turn that light off?
Yeah.
Make sure the AC's off.
Turn off all the lights too.
I can't believe we're gonna be in Phoenix again.
I know, I'm excited.
Watch some Suns games live. Go back to Devin Booker's house. Yeah, have some Raising Cane's. Should I leave one light on just to make my electric bill go up?
No, come on, we're out.
Fine.
Babe,
please get the tickets really quick. I'll take your luggage to the car. Yo, bro, did I ask? Listen, no, I know. Thank you so much. I appreciate that. I know. Thank you. Hold on. I know. I'm about to go on vacation, bro. You can't be here. I'm going to be late to my flight. No, you can't come on vacation. Hold on. Babe, stay inside really quick. Please don't come out right now. Listen, bro, just really quick. I appreciate you watching my videos, but please no more of this. This is my house. This is where I live. If I do a meet and greet or something, come by. I appreciate it. I'm going to be late for my flight. My girlfriend is kind of scared, so I'm about to go on vacation for at least a week or 2 weeks, okay? Please, bro, this is just, it's just a little weird, but thank you for watching my videos. Thank you. Okay, thank you, bro. Babe, careful when you come out. It's been 2 weeks. Do you not eat? You don't shower? You don't have food, drink? I know. Yeah, we'll get a picture. Trust me, I just have, do you not eat anything? Where's your food, water? Look, I'm sorry. I'm gonna go inside. I know. Okay, you're subscribed, notifications. Thank you so much. I appreciate that. Bro, please go home. No, we tried the handshake last time and it didn't work out too good. No, bro, okay, but if you don't leave, I'm gonna call the cops. Please, bro, this is too much. I'm gonna go, hey, bro, stop. No, like, I'm telling you, he was still there. You were still getting stuff from the car. You didn't see him.
Yeah, I didn't see anybody else.
He was still, oh, he wasn't there when you came up?
No, I was coming up and I didn't.
Okay, so finally he left. All I'm gonna say, babe, we were gone for, what is that note?
Whose feet are those? Do you see that?
Oh my gosh.
Who's Peter?
Oh my god. What the hell? What is this? A huge cockroach? What the hell is behind the thing? What the hell? I'm scared to even. No. How'd you get it? What is this? Are those my chips? How'd you get my chips? Okay, yeah, go ahead, have it. I feel bad, but how are you in the house, bro? How'd you get in? You came up from the balcony? This is not, it's a high floor. How'd you climb up? Bro, look, please. I have a girlfriend, she's scared. Yeah, just please, the door is that way. No, bro, we've tried this before. Please, just one time. Yeah, bro, I feel bad. Thank you for watching my videos, but you're gonna need to go. Thank you for understanding. No. Listen. Thank you for understanding, bro. Babe, stay in the room. Do not come out. No. Just please, bro. The exit's that way. How'd you get in? That's what I don't understand. No. Right here. All right, bro. No, bro. No, yo, not right there, please. Hey, do you have a home? I'm just asking. If you don't, we can work something out, please. He's staying outside. I'm not gonna do anything about it anymore. Okay, babe, Phoenix was exhausting.
I know, I'm so tired.
I'm glad to finally be back home, but I can't believe the Suns actually won that game. Okay,
so. Got me.
Babe, why are you laughing so loud in your sleep? My eardrums hurt. Babe, are you
there? I barely just woke up. You just
what the heck? What the hell is that?
Who is that?
Oh my god, don't tell me.
Babe, why is he in here?
Okay, no, this is too much. No, I'm not doing, no handshake, get up. No, you're not getting on the bed. Don't, get up. Okay. need to use the bathroom anytime soon. Fucking expose me. Bro, what are you doing? No, bro, what are you freaking doing? Not in the bathroom, bro. How are you taking this smell? It smells bad. How do you? No, stop. You know what? Come here. Listen, bro. Listen. At this point, if you can withstand this smell. Okay, I'm changing my mind. Okay. At this point, if you can withstand the smell, if you somehow. Stop shaking your leg, you're scaring me. If you could somehow break into my bathroom and you lived outside my apartment for 2 weeks with no food or no water. You deserve a day to hang out with me. Yes. Okay, easy. Sir, listen, we could go hang out, we could go grab food, but you can take your hoodie off, bro. It's fine. Yes, bro, yes. You proved you're my biggest fan. I don't know what more, bro.
Dang, I didn't know it was that hard to get to you.
Dennis!
What?
Dennis!
What?
I thought it was a crazy fan!
I want to hang out.
Dennis, we hang out every day.
Yeah, but I'm a fan.
Yeah, you watch my video.
Okay, don't change it. Let's go.
Oh, my. So I still have to hang out with you? I'm over you. I see you every day. Yo, guys, that's going to...
Hold on.
Yeah,
I can't do this anymore.
Nice shirt. Turn around really quick.
Oh, yeah, still
the Bawane shirt. So I guess you are a huge fan, Dennis. Anyways, guys, thank you so much for watching this skit. I hope you guys laugh. That's the point of all my skits. I want to make you guys laugh. So I hope you thought we were funny enough. Thank you so much. You should they have laughed?
Yeah, that was funny.
Dennis, you're sweating all over. I'm sorry.
Drop a like for Dennis's sweat.
Yeah, drop a like for Dennis's sweat.
You want a sample?
Hey, guys, you don't understand how late it is. It's like midnight right now, and we stayed up late to do this just for you guys. I feel like it's something you guys would enjoy. Oh, speaking of things you would enjoy, stay tuned for the bloopers. They're coming up right now. So thank you guys so much for watching this video. Drop a like. Damn, Dennis, you got people calling you at this time? Tell me how that is. Anyway, guys.
No,
I meant like before I started.
Outro.
Okay, thank you. You fucking saved me. Anyways, guys, thank you so much for watching this video. Drop a like if you enjoyed. Subscribe if you're new. I'm probably gonna get kicked out of the apartment because I'm talking so loud as if there are people living right here and right there and right there. But enjoy the bloopers, guys.
Bye,
love
guys.
You all.
Roll the clip.
Roll it.
Did my face show?
When you look down, but no, not when you look down. Yeah, like that, Dennis. I don't see it. Oh, he just popped his head up.
Dennis, bro!
I didn't expect that.
Dennis,
that's good! I didn't expect that.
Okay.
You said, ooh, he just
popped. Because you know you're laying on the floor.
Yeah. Okay. No, because I pictured my head popping up.
How much lip gloss did you wear when I kissed you? Okay, wait. And it's look how Dennis is recording so you don't laugh. We don't want Dennis to laugh so it doesn't mess up the skit. So he's freaking filming covering his mouth.
Wait, I want to do something to make it funnier. I'm gonna go.
Okay. But DeMarcus Cousins is going. Babe. Guys, DeMarcus Cousins is going crazy against his former team.
It's a good game.
Oh my gosh.
No.
But now I almost have to report like this.
Listen, guys, freaking people bully Dennis in the comments. You guys need to stop. You guys say, oh, who's the cameraman? He breathes so loud. So now when Dennis records, he goes,
No, can I say my favorite one? It was the basketball one.
Me and Brian were playing 1v1 in basketball, and Dennis was recording, and someone commented saying, why does a cameraman breathe harder than the two people actually playing the sport? So now, you guys are freaking doing this to Dennis, where he has to record like this.
He's sitting on the couch, and then you please just open the bag to make the noise so we can-
Wait, why these? I don't like these.
Dennis, you're not really gonna be eating them, it's just for the sound.
That we're both fat, like I mean anything.
No. How'd you get it? What did I tell you? wasn't planned. I said all we're gonna do is just drag him out, but it was too tempting. Guys, look how I'm sitting on the toilet. You guys really thought my shorts were off, or maybe Dennis, I feel bad, you can't breathe.
Stop, that's all I smell on my nose.
Okay guys, me and Dennis are about to die from the Febreze smell, but Dennis, Jackie keeps begging me to do it for the bloopers again.
Look, go, 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 go.
What is so funny about...
Wait, where's the camera?
Because I couldn't see it, all you hear is...
Wait, look. I swim in.
Okay, Dennis, now I'm gonna record
what
you.
What the hell?
Wait, stop, stop, it's gonna rip, don't.
Listen.
Ow.
No, 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 okay, that's the fucking towel, right?
Okay, come on.
Okay.